How to rank for a highly competitive keyword on YouTube, you ask? Well, big channels definitely have it much easier to rank high, but as a small channel you can beat even them if you play it right. Hey YouTubers, Nico here. True fact, the bigger a channel is, the more ranking power it has. Here is a search term where the big channels are competing. How to rank YouTube videos. Look at that. Every channel ranking here has tens and hundreds of thousands subscribers, views, etc. This search term is really competitive. You need to be a large channel yourself to be able to rank here. Let me explain that with a roulette game. Each player, or in our case YouTube channel, has a certain amount of chips to bet with. That is how much ranking power is at play. Now, the game is joined by big channels with a lot of ranking power, and that means plenty of chips. Let's imagine that a small channel would join the game. It has very low ranking power and thus only a few chips to play with. Can the small channel win the game and rank higher for how to rank YouTube videos than the big channels? Well, for this super competitive search term, the small channel has basically lost the game from the start. But by playing it smart, there is, after all, a chance. The trick is that you choose the right search term where you actually can get your foot in the door, despite the high competition, and then you go all in. And here is how you do it. Let's assume we want to do a video about how to rank YouTube videos. And as you can see, for a small channel like mine that is below 1k subscribers, there is no chance at all to rank for this very search term. My ranking opportunity rating is an F, F, E and D. A lost cause. But let's look a little closer at the search results for the search term and ranking video number 1. Obviously, this video has a lot of ranking power. Plenty of chips for the ranking roulette. Game on! This is now super important. How does this video play its chips? All the metadata, like the title and the tags, decide on which search terms this video bets on. Let me give you a few examples. The title of the video contains how to rank videos on YouTube. And since the title has a big impact, that means this video bets many chips for this search term. Then it has the tags how to rank YouTube videos and rank videos higher on YouTube. Thus, it bets a few chips on each of those search terms. This video alone is already a tough competitor for these search terms, and even a tougher one for this one. Now let's get a fuller picture of the competition by looking at the search results for how to rank YouTube videos again. The second video also plays its bets. It has the search term we just looked at, how to rank YouTube videos, even in the title. That means it is a very tough competitor for this search term, placing big bets on it. And according to its tags, more chips go to rank videos higher on YouTube and how to rank videos higher on YouTube. See where I'm going with this? Yes, those large channels have a lot of ranking power to play the ranking game, but they don't bet all their chips on all search terms equally. How to rank videos higher on YouTube is still a search term very similar to the very competitive search term how to rank YouTube videos. But here we only have low bets on it. Bingo! That is where a small channel can make its move. We have identified a search term where a small channel can go all in. Look at the ranking opportunity rating for my own small channel. DDDA. Wow, this looks promising. See the difference? How to rank YouTube videos. How to rank videos higher on YouTube. Both search terms are similar, but the competition is totally different. How to rank YouTube videos is way too competitive for my channel. How to rank videos higher on YouTube isn't a search term I can bet on. By the way, what I'm showing you here is Morningfame's new keyword research tool. If you wanna get your hands on it, just follow the link in the description. Alright, this was step 1. Choose the right search term. Next, we go all in. That means that I go ahead and optimize the metadata for my video that will target how how to rank videos higher on YouTube. I just use the search term I want to rank for exactly like it is in the title. That's putting most of the chips I have on that search term. I also write a description that repeats these words. And finally, I add some tags that make YouTube know that my video is about ranking higher in search. Done. This optimized metadata has an A grade and thus I am good to go. I'm going all in. See what we did here? We actually found a similar search term where the big channels missed to place their biddings. So we now move in with all the chips we have. High five! With the ranking opportunity rating, it was really easy to see where it's a good idea to place your bets, right? There is a link in the description that shows you how to get access to the new keyword tool that allows you to do the same analysis. Cheers, my friends!